Naga Hindi.
Selfie jump.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Students of the Chattopadhyay Nursing Band, you're requested to welcome her in your signature style.
ये जरा पीछे ना आपको एलपीडी दे दो bag.
It is befitting to commence any occasion with an invocation to the Almighty. The students of JNS will lead us in prayer.
सिंपल माफी मिले
celebrity that doesn't really need an introduction. Ladies and gentlemen, it is however my privilege to remind the gathering here about the key points doing so predominantly in Hindi films. Miss Shetty was the winner of the international reality television series Celebrity Big Brother 5. She is the recipient of numerous awards and nominations, including 4 Filmfare nominations. Miss Shetty is also a social activist and is vocal about issues such as feminism and animal abuse. She is also the co-owner of the Indian Premier League cricket team, Rajasthan Royals. Miss Shetty's popularity is evident in her numerous TV appearances in various avatars, be it as a host or judge.
Ms. Shetty carries herself with aplomb and urges the readers of her book, The Great Indian Diet, to focus on health rather than be obsessed by weight. She has always been a fitness enthusiast who captained her school volleyball team and is a black belt in karate.
Wow.
Ms. Shetty has made a place for herself in 4-year-old son's eyes when she needs a miracle, only to realize that she has already created one, is just one more indication of the joyful and loving person that she is. Thank you so much for being with us today. Mr. Ito, the Consul General of Japan, regrets his inability to join us today. Representing the Japanese consulate, we have with us Ms. Sangeeta Prabhu.
She's always supported us since the last 16 years. Thank you, Jayaratha. On behalf of the India Friendship Bonsai Society, Ikebana International and the PTA of Jamnabai Narsi School, it is my pleasure and delight to welcome all of you to the 16th edition of our Bonsai Village and Ikebana exhibition. What started as a small garden club in 2003 has today grown into a much anticipated and popular day-long event, spreading awareness and bonhomie amidst the beauty and bounty of Mother Nature. It has been Urvashi's. This exhibition is a small step in inculcating love and respect for Mother Nature in our children, who are the same, preserve and respect the natural world. We can surely help creation as an open-air plant wall. For a change, let us engage ourselves in the plant world instead of clothes, food, entertainment that we usually indulge in the numerous malls around us. So please walk around and visit the stalls showcasing plants, bonsai, garden material, art objects made from recycled everyday materials. And we have NGOs displaying their products. I must urge you to see the HIV awareness. But above all, she's a great nature lover. And I have another aspect about you. We went to the Kumbh Mela together and I could see how spiritual, how humble. The 600-year-old art of power flower arrangement is Japan's gift to the whole world. It is a disciplined art form representing the philosophy of human closeness with nature. The motto of Ikebana International is friendship with flowers, symbolizing a cultural bridge between Japan and the rest of the world.